what we are looking at here is supposed to be a dead background for New Takra. The project was handed over just last year, 2020, and barely a year into its handing over, the project has deteriorated. A standard Deba ground is not supposed to look like this, okay? You can see that the Deba ground and the adjacent ground is on similar level, meaning that if it rains, it can be flooded easily. There are no even structures that takes a proper Deba ground.
If there was proper supervision, we wouldn't be seeing things like this. You understand? So the district assemblies, the MMDC, should be up and doing. They should be up and doing, because they are wasting Ghana's money. They are wasting our natural resources, the oil money, the money. If this is what is going to, this is what we are going to experience every year, then the oil, they should close the companies. They should let everybody go back. Like they close the sea so that fishermen don't go to sea. They should close it. They should lock it up. So no, because the monies that are coming, we see no value. Nothing. I mean, look, a whole community like this. Look at the surroundings. It's so bad. And you say that you use all your money to do a project like this. How?
Park do not wire today. Baby today, your wire flana, who wear the Libiana, the Libia. No wire, what do? I'm a mammoth saying it, no calling your one. Smoker or Ben Wahani. Time for medicine, I am the domestic wounds and the moon for a fancy. Park you one shut down, so I'm your papa. Because Carl for Doom Park. No, I say. No diabas of us. No, you are no means where good to one would work here or snadding ya. Whatever is sent to yesterday, don't we among.
Continue to spend our oil money this way, we might produce petroleum for 1,000 years, but then its economic impact, socio-economic impact on the life of the citizens will not be realized as envisaged in 2007 when petroleum was discovered in commercial quantity.